Welcome back to another BitHeroes video. Today we are still pushing through the new zone echelon, and we are on the third flag, which is the Lake Haven Realm. So in the previous two flags, my total stats was 27-16, and I finally got enough legendary items to break down and upgrade one of them. So to have more total stats than a fully upgraded epic item, you're going to need to be able to upgrade a legendary item twice, and we are now able to do that, and that's going to bring my total stats to 27-32. It might not seem like much, an increase of 16 total stats, but you have to remember that all of the familiars that you bring, their total stats are a function of your total stats, so every little bit definitely can make a difference. Now, I didn't really take enough time showing off the augments of my familiars. This is all the free stuff that you get for the first week of Tier 10, and that is just from logging in, so of course, all the offensive stuff go on to my offensive familiar, all the defensive stuff goes on to the defensive familiar, and I got fairly lucky, a lot of good things. Now, one thing I want to point out is that my familiars are not maxed out on their stables, so the benefits from these are going to be less, and the way that it works right now, I would suggest a fully stabled epic familiar over a legendary familiar that doesn't have any stables, assuming that you have somewhat decent augments. A quick recap on the augments is the top center is basically a pet, and so you're going to get that from the gem shop, just like pets. The top right is going to be your stabilizing chip, which is essentially like a set bonus or like a mythic item, and that drops from raids, trials and gauntlets, and world boss. Then you have the top left, which is going to be essentially a meta rune. That's where I get my redirect. And then the bottom three are major runes. And the materials to craft all of those come from events. Now, if you want more information than that, definitely check out the series of quick guides on this channel. We've covered the new raid, world boss, as well as the new loot in Trials and Gauntlet. So if you're new to the channel, definitely make sure to take a look. Now back to the action here. If you were paying attention, I was lucky enough to get a health shrine right before hitting the boss, but my main tank got dropped a couple rounds ago, so we're in a pretty iffy spot. And I gotta decide, do I want to try to snipe out the additional monster, or if I'm gonna save up for the mount? And we're gonna roll the dice and do the mount. Okay, we almost took out the additional guy, but my main tank is down, so I'm gonna swap and put Remy in the front. Remy has a decent amount of health, or at least more than I do, so he can take a couple hits, and with any luck, if we stay up, let's see. Okay, we got one, but this fight could still go either way. So we're going to heal. Usually I suggest saving potions until you die. That way if the boss hits you with a massive kill shot, essentially that damage is wasted. And had I not used a potion, there was a good chance he could have cleared out my team. So there we go. That is a wrap. We have got the boss down on this one. And that completes the third flag of the new zone echelon. Now, we've been scraping by just on the skin of our teeth for the past couple flags, so it's looking like I'm going to have to get one more legendary out of tier 9 to get my legendary piece up to +3 to be able to make it through the fourth flag and then unlock the first dungeon. We will see how long that takes, but I will also be working on stabling Skort and Remy T, and I'll throw up the locations on how to make them and their skills. My recommendation for newer players is still going to be get your Shramps and your Borland, and if you get stuck, get them up to +5, and that should take you all the way till Zone 5 where you can get your Remy T, and then in Zone 7 you can pick up the Skort. So that'll do it for this video. As always, I appreciate you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you.